past few years have been hard, and I know you think that I don't understand you anymore. And maybe you're right, and maybe I don't, and maybe I've got to accept that. But don't forget that once upon a time we could do anything. No storm or snare could scare the pair that we were, you and I. I close my eyes and I am 8 and you are 5, and we are sailing off to China on our couch. We fight pirates by the score while avoiding pillow icebergs. We race to get to shore before it's dinner time, but then the coast appears and we arrive, and I am 8 and you are 5. I can't believe how fast things went wrong, and it's hard to think that I can't make a difference like before. You trusted me then, for better or worse, and maybe that's over forever. People grow apart, I know, but I thought we were different. Our super team would scheme and dream forever, me and you. You must remember, I am 8 and you are 5, and we're pretending there are goblins in the woods. So we make some magic slime and we flush it down the toilet. Then I run outside in time to cast a spell and save the day. The goblins flee down Oakwood Drive, where I am 8 and you are 5. We got through dragons and monsters and noises in the basement, homework and bedtime and Brussels sprouts and peas. One best friend moving that funeral for our goldfish. Two lost of dogs and dozens of skin bees. Forgive me if I can't see how something so simple could beat us now. Deep down somewhere, and nothing can go wrong that we can make believe away. Call me, please. I'm out of magic potions now, but somehow we'll survive. Maybe it's not too late to be 8 and 5.